Okay, we are heading down Huron. Be taking the standard route, which you can see kind of going all the way down there. There's Cude getting way ahead of me. That's all right. I'm driving, so he won't get too far ahead of me, ultimately. There's the trail that goes all the way down the valley. Kind of see it wind back around over there. Beautiful. I mean, we just barely left the summit, and it's still shocking. The aspens down below. It does not get much better than this. And you can probably tell this in the video, but it is completely quiet up here. There's not a noise anywhere. By the way, that's where he came from earlier today. Up Browns, around this beast, pretty much summited that thing. And came all the way around here. So, got a long ways ahead going down, but it's always easier, more fun, more conversation, etc.